ladders and fill them with acid water from the geysers. Gorok, let's you and I hustle up some of those giant reeds.
We got enough limestone. Let's get out of here.
We will fight fire with this? I'll explain later, Gorok. All right, we're all set to go. Ready, hoses?
Ready and standing by, Chief. Tana is ready, too.
I hope this pumper works.
It will, as soon as we drop this limestone in it. We've got acid water inside. When we add the limestone, it'll combine to create a gas. Basic principle of the home fire extinguisher. The pressure should be building up right now. Let's roll it! When we push through, we'll wet down a path for you. Make a run for it, past the wagon. Now, run, everybody!
Come on, Mom! We're running out of water!
Never mind, Katie. Here comes the last of them. We've done it! Well, everyone safe and accounted for.
There goes our water wagon, Dad.
Now we can always build another one, Katie.
It sure did its job.
After all that work, Root still.
Blech! Maybe you'd rather share with Digger. He seems happy.
Tomorrow we will hunt, bring back meat.
Gera, I wonder where those nomads will go now.
They do not live anywhere. They will just wander.
Guess that's what we'd be doing if you and Gorok hadn't befriended us when we came to this valley.
Yes. If we haven't told you lately, we're still mighty grateful for the home you've given us.
And you have given much to us.
In many ways.
Hey, look at that! Now it's decided to rain.
Gorok, I'm going to have to talk to your weatherman. See if he can't be a little earlier with his rain for the next forest fire.